This segment of WHAS 11 News is sponsored by Kroger, florists of champions since 1987.